No ropes, no crutch. That's the only way you can really reach the top. You gotta put in the work, you gotta believe, you gotta grab, grab and climb. In life, many of us have used crutches. I myself use crutches all the time. Whether it be alcohol, marijuana, other substances. I can't stress it out enough. Fucking important it is to get outside and get swallowed in nature. There's always been that recurring question, why me? Why do bad things always happen to me? But why not you? You're just like one of us. Life hurts and it's painful. But with the right skills of DBT, the DBT skills, we can take this jacket of self-punishment off and really see the beauty of what this one, I'll repeat, this one life we have to live. Of course, if you're sitting and laying in your room, wrapped in your blanket of depression, and you stew in it, the negativity, it's hard to escape. You're completely surrounded in it. It's your entire atmosphere. It's your bubble. It's your world. You're in your room and you're in your dark thoughts. That's why you need to get outside. I know sometimes it takes a friend or even some medication, but do opposite action. Chuck that heavy blanket of your depression off your shoulders and get outside and just start climbing. Climb your life. Climb out of that dark hole that you've created, that dark hole that you just stew in. Don't use a crutch. Sometimes I know we need the crutches to get by. But until you can get rid of that crutch, you will never be able to see the top. You gotta get to the top. When you're on the top, you can look around and then you could take self-pride and say you did it on your own. And that is the way to success in your life and the way to get out of that depression. You gotta get outside. It of course it helps when a friend reaches out and pulls you out, but if you don't have that, it's not that hard to find. You can go online, there's hiking groups, there's swimming groups. Just check it out and find something, someone. And if not, just do it on your own. Take the first step. Take the first step and leave your room, get outside, and go for a walk. And take it from there. And eventually, you'll make it.
I can't believe I did that without a rope.
I can.